Aria Shades Olivier has merch now. Go check out the Redbubble store. Just check it out. Thanks a lot.
A hopeless romantic all my life, surrounded by couples all the time. I guess I should take it as a sign. I'm feeling lonely. How I wish upon a lover that could hold me. Now I'm crying in my room, so skeptical as. And still I wanted more, more, more. I gave a second chance to Cupid. Now I'm up here feeling stupid. All the way it makes me feel like love isn't real. Cupid is so dumb.
Hi, my angel. I didn't see you there. Huh? Well, I... Yeah. I see. Well, I just... I didn't think that you would come in like that, but it's fine. I don't mind singing for you. Huh? Hey, are you okay? You seem a little bit anxious. You need to relax? Aw. So that's why you came in when you heard me sing, right? Aw. Angel, that's so sweet. Okay. Yeah, I'll be happy to sing for you. Okay, sure. Any requests? Okay, I'll try. I thought I did what's right. I thought I had the answers. I thought I chose the surest road. But that road brought me here. So I put up a fight and told you how to help me. Now just what I have given up, the truth is coming clear. You know better than I. You know the way I've let go. The need to know why. For you this has been a test. I cannot see the reason, but maybe knowing I don't know is part of getting through. try to do what's best. Fate has made it easy to see the best thing I can do is put my trust in you. For you know better than I. You know the way I've let go the need to know why. For you know better than I. I saw one cloud and thought it was the sky. I saw a bird and thought that I could follow. But it was you who taught that bird to fly. If I let you reach me, will you teach me? For you know better than I. You know the way. I've let go the need to know why. I'll take what answers you supply. You know better than I. No better than I. Huh? I love you too, my angel. Very much. One more? Are you sure? Well, okay, if that's what you want. Must it be this way? Why must it be so hard for one to see? For you and me, why must they fight? Why must they strive for wickedness? It doesn't matter to me. Mm-hmm.